Are you really an expert? You don't look like one at all.
Well, I've investigated ruins across the continent. I study ancient artifacts.
Everybody says they're experts. What could you possibly do by yourself?
Huh. I didn't come here alone. I'm with an ancient language expert and some quality excavators.
You stand before Princess Jarrett. You must mind your... I'm sorry, adventurer, but I can't really trust you with a job this important. Return where you came from.
No, thank you. Look, I discovered this gemstone in the Valencia ruins. It was verified as authentic by the Imperial Court.
My goodness, isn't this a gem of balance? They say it concealed the dark power. I never thought I would see one in my lifetime.
So is this something that Sir Jordian is looking for? Fine. You are in charge of the Stone Chamber investigation now. A fortnight. That's how long I'm giving you to figure it out.
Huh. It'll be much sooner than that.
I wonder what exciting discoveries we'll find inside the ancient stone chamber today. I can barely contain my excitement. I am a ruins explorer. You can call me Aiden. A traveler who does not remember anything. Well, this is awkward. You're in Belenos, at the Western Guard camp, to be precise. I don't know what happened, but you're safe here.
You're going to entrust them with the task. I asked for the most skilled adventurer, not this weasel worth nothing close to what I paid for. It's unbelievable. Who brought them here?
Yeah! can trust Ethan.
Well, what can we do? There are orders from Princess Jaret. Have you heard about the statue at the end of the chamber? They say it's stories of the
how
ancient.
How eerie it is here. Oh, my lord. Strange. Did you just hear that?
I can't remember how we got here.
Yeah. what's written here on the mural is true, then I must say that it's a great discovery. The more I know of ancient wisdom, the greater my love.
It must be destiny that brings you here. Move towards the light, even in the darkness. Gradually, experience will show you.
There were incidents even the ancients couldn't foresee. That's a surprise. The more I know of ancient wisdom, the greater my...
Aiden became free.
free from the fate of death.
Aiden, look at this.
Huh? There's something wrong with the artifact. Is it because of this traveler here?
You are infected, possessed with dark energy.
But it's not awakened yet. So, tell us anything you might know about the black energy. You must rid yourself of all those visions.
Aiden, stop. He seems unstable.
Be destiny that brings you here. Move towards the light, even in the darkness. Gradually, experience will show you the way.
Stories of the ancient.
Yeah! Oh! The Idelians never lose pride in them.
to trust me. He told me there is another imp leader. Tiny Nose told me.
Where is he?
A cave. The imp cave.
Search party.
On standby.
So, northeast. You there, go with them.
Yes, sir!
Two imp leaders. This won't be easy. I'm Cliff, captain of the Western Guard camp. All the fellows follow my command. Good friends are worth more than my life. Recently, the imp captain, Red Nose, has been causing trouble. Grand Chamberlain Jordian. He cannot be trusted. Grand Chamberlain Jordian. He cannot be trusted. Armstrong shall be the man to look for if you want to learn more combat skills. Grand Chamberlain Jordian. He cannot be trusted. I'm Cliff, captain of the Western Guard camp.
I want to finish quick. This tastes horrible. Did you really think I would eat this garbage?
Princess, we are not in Heidel anymore.
Ugh, whatever. Just finish the job and go home. Why is Aiden so late? You, have you seen Aiden in the stone chamber? I'm tired of Cliff scolding. I don't want any of it. I knew this was coming. You don't want your wages, do you?
Is it potions that you need?
Thank you.
Greetings. I'm Luke from Velia. Are you interested in trade? For me, it's always welcome.
Where are you from? Not from here. Wanna check in your horse? I'll certainly take every care, but no one can do it better than the owner. If you have trouble getting a horse, ride on donkeys until you do.
Always be diligent and take care of your equipment.
You should be able to get a donkey by helping villagers around here. Fancy survival. Don't hesitate investing in armor. My muscles follow only the commands of Captain Cliff.
Are you here to meet with Captain Cliff? Everyone here believes in the Captain. It's the Emp Red Nose that's making trouble. One of my soldiers at the security tower knows about Forest of Seclusion. War only ends in tragedy.
Ah!
Are you here to meet with Captain Cliff? Everyone here believes in the captain. It's worrisome with the number of the wounded increasing. It's the imp, Red Nose, that's making trouble.
You need to lower the voice. This cave connects from Logia Farm. Shush. You need to lower the voice. We are finished.
One studying the imps. Thus, it is my duty to. I'm looking for the Black Sphere. You should be careful, too.
Ha! Yeah! Oh.
the bonus fight out. We're done. I don't know if this can be a thing. Don't tell anyone I told you.
Defeated Red Nose, our mortal enemy. We couldn't have done it without you. Thank you. Your name will surely go down in history.
Up!
Cha!
Come to Largia Farm. Goblins are cowards. They shiver in fear instead of getting rid of imps and foxes.
Thank you.
You've come to Lardia Farm. Goblins are cowards. They shiver in fear instead of getting rid of imps and foxes.
Would you like to plant some flowers? The wolves and imps in the southwest are one of the flowers.
I am great. Don't get any closer.
Did you know that?